Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I am going to help you with the following question. The question says, solve the following inequality. The inequality is 2 is less than equal to 3x minus 4 is less than equal to 5. So in this question we need to solve the given inequality. Let us start with the solution to this question. We are given 2 is less than equal to 3x minus 4 is less than equal to 5. Now this is equivalent to two inequalities. Is less than equal to 3x minus 4, that means this part, and 3x minus 4 is less than equal to 5, that means this part. Now we will solve them simultaneously. We have 2 is less than equal to 3x minus 4 is less than equal to 5. Now we can add 4 to 3 of them. So that becomes 2 plus 4 is less than equal to 3x minus 4 plus 4 less than equal to 5. This implies 4 plus 2 6 is less than equal to 3x. Minus 4 gets cancelled with plus 4 and this is less than equal to, here we'll have 5 plus 4, so it's less than equal to 9. Now we can divide throughout by 3, so we'll have 2 is less than equal to x is less than equal to 3. Therefore, required solution set is the closed interval 2, 3, where 2 and 3 are included, because here if we see that we have an equality sign also, 2 is less than equal to x is less than equal to 3, so 2 and 3 will be included and thus this becomes a closed interval. This becomes our answer to this question. I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.